Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Now, today we're gonna be checking out the teaser trailer of Thor: Love and Thunder. I mean, why we even call it teaser trailer, right? It's a trailer, right? Anyways, can't wait to check it out because we all know that Natalie Portman's gonna take the hammer, right? So, you know, that's one of my favorite actresses. I'm stoked for her. Can't wait to see how this looks. Let's just check it out.
These hands were once used for battle.
All right, we got a. Thor taking a jog. Man, he's been working out, man, looking buff. Remember, he was really out of shape in the last movie.
I need to figure out exactly who I am.
Oh, very Rocky moment. I had a tiger. Ooh. Then he's out of shape again.
My own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Digging those letters, very 80s retro, like Miami Vice and the old video games. He has the old school uniform too from back in the days. Oh, what the hell was that monster?
Just look into the eyes of the people that you love.
Oh, that play was nice.
Not me.
Just listening.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Hold on, let me pause this. Damn, that was the lick right there. That ending, oh man, that ending of that trailer. We got Natalie Portman. And she looking not so, she's just as buff as Hemsworth. In her defense, I feel like Natalie Portman's always been in shape. She's always been buff. So yeah, she's looking good. She looks real good in that costume. I'm digging it. Woo! Man, that was a nice trailer. At the hammer, we got to see Natalie Portman in the costume. We got to see Thor getting back in shape because he really let himself go in the last movie. So we saw him working his way back in shape. It was very like Rocky when he's, you know, working and you got the Eye of the Tiger and he's getting in shape for his championship fight. Kind of reminded me of that, but in a superhero movie. It was dope. I was digging it. It didn't give us too much, which I like because I get so annoyed when like trailers give you all the best fight scenes, the big moments, the villains. It didn't show us who the villain was or anything, right? So I'm digging that. I like going in knowing as less as possible. Just enough where it will grab my interest, right? I think this did a great job of that, like where kept you, got you hyped, got you entertained. We got the costume, but it didn't reveal too much story-wise. I like when they showed Asgardians or whatever, with like that hall with the statue and all that. That look like Mount Olympus, right? Like with all the gods and so forth. I look pretty sick. I was digging that as well. I can't wait to see Natalie Portman in action. I've been wanting her to be Lady Thor for a while. I don't really read the Thor comic books too much. But what I have read is I kind of like the girl Thor. I kind of like the Lady Thor more than the Thor, right? I know people are going to hate that because, you know, that's a lot of people's favorite character. But I was a lot more intrigued when I heard she was going to play the part because I kind of like her better in the comics from what I have read. So, yeah, I'm hyped, man. I'm excited for this one. Can't wait to check it out, man. What you guys think about it? Also, the letters is very like 80s style. So I guess it's set in the 80s, I believe. The way the music and the letters were very reminiscent of that time. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. And hopefully, if you liked the video, you hit that like button. And I'll check you guys out next time.